Hello friends, in today's video we will see that how to calculate Paytm fixed deposit interest rate. So in order to calculate the interest rate, you have to start the Paytm application. So you will be able to see that bank option at the bottom of the app. So you have to click on the bank option, and after that you have to fill the password, which is the 4-digit password of the Paytm payments bank. So you will be able to see the interface like this. After that, you have to fill your Paytm Payments Bank 4-digit secured password here. Once you put the password, it will process and the Paytm Payments Bank will open. So first you will see your debit card. If you have it, then only you will see the debit card. After that, you will be able to see the saving account balance. It is still loading, so it is saying it is zero. And if you are scrolling down, you will be able to see the fixed deposit amount here. So you have to click on fixed deposit. You can see that you can earn 6.65% interest per annum on your fixed deposit. So in order to calculate how much interest you will get, you have to click on fixed deposit. So I am going to right now click on fixed deposit. Once you click on fixed deposit, it will show you the available deposit, which is right now you will be able to see that it is 20,000. So if you want to know the interest rate, you have to click on create fixed deposit, which is the first number option. Once you click on it, you have to enter amount here, and after that you have to click on interest table. So you can see the link of the interest table below. If you click on it, it will say that amount cannot be empty. So let's take a amount. So we will take 100 rupees or 1000 rupees first. So in order to show you that, I will take a small amount. So we will take 1000 rupees first, okay? And after that you have to click on interest table. So the interest table will automatically show you for 1000 rupees how much interest you will get. So if you are investing 1000 rupees for 7 days, you will get interest rate of 4% and you will get interest amount of rupees 1. So you will get 1001 rupees after 7 days if you are investing 1000 rupees in FD of Paytm. After 15 days you will get 2 rupees. That means if you are investing 1000 rupees for 15 days, you will get 2 rupees interest. I'm scrolling down, you can see that for 180 days there is 29 rupees, for 365 days there is 68 rupees, and for 13 months there is 74 rupees. One thing you need to know, that 6.65 interest rate is only for 13 months or 1 year, okay? So the interest rate is very small because the amount was very small. Now we have taken 10,000 rupees. Now you can see that for 7 days investment, you will get 8 rupees. For 15 days, you will get 17 rupees. And for 120 days, you will get 190 rupees. And for 13 months, you can get 738 rupees of interest for your amount. So you can invest amount starting from 100 rupees to any number you want. So if you are investing 1 lakh rupees or more than 1 lakh rupees, you need to fill the form 15G. Okay. Now we will see that if we are going to invest 1 lakh rupees, then for 13 months at the interest rate of 6.65%, we will get 7,382 rupees. So we are getting 7,000 rupees because we are investing 1 lakh rupees. So this way you can be able to know how much the interest rate you are getting for your amount. So you can start from 100 rupees. So basically there is no bar for the investment. You can invest any amount you want. Just you need to check the terms and conditions of the Paytm related to the income tax. Okay. You can invest any amount you want here. Just you need to put the amount here and your interest table will calculate your interest. So this way you will be able to calculate the interest. So the smallest amount is rupees 100, and if you are investing 100 rupees here, the interest will be very small, but you cannot invest less than 100 rupees here. Okay. So you can also invest 750 or any amount you want. So I hope you guys understood this video. If you like the video, please do subscribe and share this video as much as possible. If you have any queries, you can comment down below. And thanks for watching the video.